Hey guys, so there was a riddle in front of me and I thought I should just present it to you. The riddle was related to my CEO ethics thing. You know, I've been working on the ethics of a CEO, chief executive officer. So one of the things was, I won't take the name, but this guy, he had a very interesting thing. You know how we hire a CEO, we give them salary or we determine incentives. But apart from that, you know, so these are the things, you know, and then he starts working. So this particular guy, he's basically a division CEO. So, you know, so he's, what happened is, after about like 3-4 months of working as a division CEO, one of these days, he realized, you know, one of the suppliers of the services, you know, he just did the cost benefit analysis of that guy. So we were paying a supplier also, you know, under that CEO. And he felt that supplier was making good money by just referring us leads. He was a lead generator and he was getting paid for every single lead. And he felt that our CEO felt that supplier is getting a very good deal and he's making pretty good money by working very little. Whether that was true or not is not the point. The point is he sees an opportunity and he sees there is an opportunity and then he starts to think in terms of how he can leave the company and become the supplier too. Is it fair, guys? Is it fair? I wonder if I'm putting so much trust in someone and he's the one who was getting leads. He's the one in charge of dealing with that guy and determining what's the right amount for him. And anyway, so I determined that I had already negotiated the leads price and leads this thing, everything, leads, you know, remuneration for that supplier. But the point is, it was not done by this CEO. But the point is it a fair thing that he sees that there is another opportunity associated with the company and then he want to jump onto that? I mean, it was awful. He said he want to leave the company and now he wants to join as a supplier too. Whether he could make money or not, well, actually he could not make money because lead generation is a little aggressive activity. That guy was working very hard and he had some contacts because of which he was able to make it work smart and he was able to work smart and make it work fast. But in general, is it a good thing? Given that fact that it was easy or not, doesn't matter. But the point is it a good thing for a CEO to act like this? I wonder. So these are the things that you keep running into when you hire some CEO in India. Yeah, these are the things that happen. I don't know why people would do that. He started, you know, drooling on the opportunity to work like that and make good money. Although he would have not made, that's another story. But the point is, he did started thinking like that. So guys, guide me whether it is a great thing, whether it's a good thing that he was trying to do like this. Thank you.